fibers to
fabric.
Fibers to fabric. That you learned in the fifth standard. In the IMAX, you learned it clearly, right?
Yes, okay. Ma'am. So
it is the same thing, repetition. Here, the fourth chapter, sorting materials into groups. Sorting materials into groups. Fourth chapter, okay? So, everybody, please mute it. Please mute your audio.
Yes,
very few time is only there. So, please mute it. Ayan Mustafa, okay, switch on the video. So, you can see a lot of objects around you, right? You can see a lot of objects. You can see on your table itself, lots of things are there. Okay. So, if you are just looking on these all things, you can see Arjun, you can see some things which are round in shape. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Some things which are square in shape. Okay, Ashish,
yes,
please
ma'am.
Listen. Listen here. Some things which are white in color. Some things which are black in color. So, you can see a lot of things which you can group it into different way. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Group things in different ways. Okay. So, for example, I'm just writing. Okay. So, I'm just writing some. Can you see this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Just I am doing some work. Okay. See, here you can see I draw some shapes. Here itself you can group it. Right? Some are triangle in shape. Some are, so another one. Let me. Right? So some are triangle in shape. Some are square. Some are round in shape. Right? I draw some pictures. From that pictures itself, you can group that pictures into three. Triangle shaped, Ashish, no need to write anything, just listen. Okay. Some pictures which are round in shape, some in triangle shape, some in rectangle shape. So you grouped it on the basis of its shape. Am I right? Basis of the shape in the same way. In your choir singing, it's not fair, okay? Richard, are you? Who is singing? Don't do it. I don't want to. Malavika, mute your audio. So you are singing. You are a good singer. Are you a good singer? Then why you
no,
are?
No, ma'am.
No, okay. So, mute your audio. See, in your cupboard, in your dressing cupboard, you can see a lot of dresses, right? Now, you are not using it because you are not going out. So, this year, no need to buy any dress. What all it is, you can use it, right? Oh, your parents can save a lot of money by through that. Then, when you are checking through the cupboard, you can see so many dresses, right? Some will be skirts. From the dress also, you can group into different times. Okay? So, let me ask Devika, all others, please listen. I want to know how she will group her dresses from the cupboard. On which base? Devika.
Ma'am.
Yeah. Which basis you will group?
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry?
Ma'am, first top.
First top. Okay, see? All should check.
And then.
Okay. In between, you can also think. how you will group your dresses in from the cupboard. On which basis you will group them? Okay, tell me, Devika.
Yes. And then frocks.
Okay, frock. Top. First you will make it into top. Then you will group it into frocks.
Frock.
Okay. Do you have so many frocks?
Ma'am, some.
Okay, some. Okay, then.
And then jeans.
Jeans. Okay. Okay. Then first.
And then skirts. Skirt.
Okay. Okay. So everybody should listen. Okay. Devika arranged her dresses in the cupboard. In the tops, skirts, frocks, and jeans. Okay. So these all things she arranged. See, again, Devika, so you made 3-4 different sets of your dress. Okay, on the basis of the, okay, on the basis of the size, right? Or the shape you made it. Can you again make groups from that? Can you make again groups from that? See, can anybody help Devika for that? She made it into tops, button tops, jeans, skirt, then frocks. Say, I want again some more grouping from that four groups.
Ma'am, okay. Ma'am, again.
Yeah. Yes.
Ma'am, ma'am, for with different colors, with same colors.
Ah, very good, very good. According to the color, Devika. Huh? You didn't check the color. According to the color, you can group, right? So first group based on the pattern of the dress. Second one, color of the dress. Then any other, I want some more grouping.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, Ananya. Yeah, yes.
Ma'am, according to different types of fabrics.
Yeah, very good, very good. According to the different types of fabric. Okay, so...
Ma'am.
From 1 minute. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Who is that one? Please ask. First.
Ma'am, according to full sleeves, half sleeves and...
Yeah. That is also can be done. According to the size of the sleeves. Yeah. So, one by one it is coming, right? First of all, when I ask you, nobody is ready to group it. But now, you can... Group your dresses. You can. Ashish, take your hand out of your ears. How can you hear otherwise? Okay. Now you can divide your dresses according to different methods, ways. Right? So, the boys may think, is this only for Ismail? What is in your right hand? What is in your right hand? Sit properly. I want keep both of your hands on the table. Good. So, you may think only the girls can do this all. Who is the boy who is ready to group your dress? Who is that one? First, boy, from the boys, Ananda Krishnan. Okay, Ananda Krishnan. How do you want to do it to group your, arrange your dresses? According
to shirts and pants.
Okay, first you will make shirts and pants. Then is there any other?
T-shirt and jeans.
Wow, then T-shirts and jeans. Then?
Uniform.
In that uniform. From that, okay, shirts, from the shirts, he will separate uniform. Okay. Is that, 1 minute, one doubt. Is that uniforms are of correct size? This year, can you use this? By seeing you, I can understand. You are all become healthy. Good. But don't take some exercises also, okay? So, then any other grouping? Is there any other grouping? All others see.
Ma'am, which are you using at home?
Sorry?
Which are you using at home?
Okay. Which are using at home? Which are not using? Wow, Francis. which are you using at home? Which
are casual.
Casual, formal, good. Then
weather.
According, very good, very good, very good. According to the
according to the types of the dress and full sleeve and half sleeve.
Okay, that also. Shirts, you can group it into uniform and casuals, formals. In there also, you can do half sleeve, full sleeve shirts. According to the color also, you can do it, right?
And jerseys.
Jerseys, okay. So, you have a lot of ideas to group your clothes, right? In the same way, but all objects are there all around us. We can group it into based on different methods, different ways. Okay, according to their color, according to their size, according to their shape, according to their is it edible or not, right? Is it edible or not? This all based on we can group the material, group the objects. And see, when this Ananda Krishnan, when he grouped the clothes, he can also do according to the fabric. Silk fabrics, right? Silk fabrics, cotton fabrics, linen fabrics. That also you can do it, right? So the material, yes, the material by which it is used. Okay, so these all ways you can group all the things. In any way you can group it. So whenever you are just look around your room, just look at all around. How can you grow? Ayan is just looking there, just looking. See, how can you group the things? Things which are working by electricity, power.
Then plastic objects.
Plastic objects. Then wooden
objects. Paper objects.
Then eco-friendly objects.
Eco-friendly, okay. So, when you are eating, when you are having your food, there also you can sort out, right? So, okay, vegetable, vegetarian, non-vegetarian, like this. So, we can group the whole objects according to some of their properties, right? Some of their properties, we can group all the objects. Now, somebody told me, say you are all using some pencils, right? Pens you are using, right?
Stationery.
Okay, is that okay? So pen. See, I can't see. Okay, Arjun, say those are iron pen is made up of plastic. Okay, is there any other pen different from? Okay, Francis, is it paper made?
No, ma'am, plastic.
Don't say plastic. It is plastic.
Ma'am, wooden pencil.
Wooden pencil. Okay.
Ma'am, this one.
Wooden. Who's that wooden?
Mammy.
Ameya. Ameya.
Ma'am.
No, Ananias. Ma'am, that is Ananias.
Okay, Ananias.
Ma'am, this pen.
Can you show me Ananias?
Ma'am, paper.
I can't see. Okay.
Ma'am, paper.
Wooden.
Ma'am, this one.
Which paper. One? Please tell me the name. I can't.
Ma'am, Ameya.
Ameya. Is it paper? Okay. Eco-friendly. Okay.
No, ma'am. Paper is Amita.
Paper is show
Amita.
Amita. Suresh, where it is? Ananya, I can see. Let me take to other side. Okay. Let's see. Amita, please raise your hand. Let me see. I'm not.
Ma'am.
Okay. You are at the top. Okay. So Ananda Krishna, switch on the video, or you are in search of pen. So here itself we saw pen used of from plastic, made of plastic, wooden, paper, glass, steel, right? So same object can be made from different materials. Am I right? Same material can be made from different material. Your frocks,
yes, ma'am.
Your frocks can be made out of silk, cotton, polyester, nylon. So these all material, different material. Got it? And see, let me ask. Mute your audio, everybody. Mute your audio. So, mute your. Somebody started to sing. Mute your audio. Okay. So we can make an object using different material. You are using plates for eating food. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me ask to Kanish. Kanish, did you see the which type of plates you are using at home? Let me ask.
I'm glass
plate. So you saw only the glass plates. Did you see any? No. So which all types of plates you have seen?
Steel.
Okay. Steel is there. Tell me. Then tell. Now where
paper,
did
plastic.
Paper,
plastic.
Plastic.
Wooden. Now mute your audio. Okay, everybody. Good. So, plate. One object we can make out of different materials. Okay. So, let me ask a question to Ismail. Are you ready, Ismail?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, I gave you one wooden piece. Okay. What all things you can make out of that wooden piece? You got one wooden piece. What all things you can make out of? Yes. Don't think that you how can you make? No. Just remember, which all things are made out of wood? Which all things are made? Sorry?
Statue.
Ma'am, okay,
chairs.
Statues. Okay, small statues.
Furniture.
Then
pencil.
Okay, one minute. I am asking to Ismail. Adda, Amita, mute your audio. See, when I am asking, when a teacher asks questions to one boy, that means a teacher and that boy only to interact. You have to mute it and you have to think it. That question is towards all of you, not to only Ismail. That question is to Abhinav Sajan also. Don't play with your device. Okay. So, whenever a teacher asks you a question to any of the students, you don't think that question is not towards me. So, why should I hear? Why should I pay attention? Next, that question can come to you also. So, think about that answer. What if that question comes to me? How I will answer it? You have to think. At that time, Abhinav Sajan is praying. Right? Okay, don't do it. Okay, don't do it that. Okay. So, Ismail, tell me, Ismail.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, with the wood.
Pencil.
Pencil, statue, furniture. And from the wood that we are making the paper also. Am I right? From the pulp of the wood. From the pulp of the trees that we are making out the papers. So, using one material, we can make different objects. Using one material, we can make different objects. See, I gave Devaganga.
Yes, ma'am.
I gave you some papers. What all things you can make out of it? What all things you can?
I can make pen.
Pen, okay. Devganga, please keep your speaker somewhat distant from your mouth. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Pen you can make.
Everybody, I can make a book.
Book, very good. Then?
A paper bag.
Paper bag. Yes. Paper plate. Toys. Toys.
Like paper board. Toys like paper board.
Ah, yeah, yeah, paper board. See, so it is enough, enough, enough. So, using, I gave you one thing, but you made so many things, right? So, we can make, from this, we have to understand that using same material, we can make different objects. Okay? So, at this time, let me ask, which is the concept that we learned before that? Who can tell me? First, we learned one concept. Yes, Pradi, just tell me. Yeah, tell me.
We learned that we can make one thing with many materials.
Yeah, very good. One thing with many, one object with many, using many materials. One object can be made out of different materials. For example, plate. Okay, when I am saying the example, you have to remember. Paper plate, glass plate, steel plate, wooden plate, fiber plate. So, one object can be made out of different materials. And another second concept that we learned today. Who can say? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Who can say it? Malavika? Yes, Malavika, tell me.
Ma'am, we learned that from one thing we can make so many items.
One material we can make so many objects. Okay, yes, using one material we can make so many objects. Example, paper. You can make pen, pencil, paper plate, paper board, so many notebooks, calendar, whatever things you want, you can make them. Okay, so objects around us are made of different materials. At the same time, an object is made of a single material, that is also there. Okay. And also can be made out of different material. So, what it decides, which material is to be used for making a particular object? What it decides, which material we should use to make one particular object? What it is deciding? The properties of the materials, okay? According to the properties of the material, we are using particular material to make an object. Okay, with the paper, can we make a filter? Okay, that is there, okay. Say, with a cloth, can we store water?
No, ma'am.
No.
No, ma'am.
Okay, with a glass vessel, we can store water, right?
Yes.
So, according to the properties of the material, we are choosing materials to make the object. Okay, so I think now it is the time to wind up today's session.
Yes,
you all are eagerly waiting to go for playing. Okay, so I am not wasting your time. Play well. Stay at home, play, do exercise, keep a balanced diet, be healthy. Okay, practice these lessons in your life. Okay, dear
students. Okay, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.